Hi guys, my name is David Lynch from payitforward.com, and in this video I'm going to explain why your iPhone screen is yellow and show you how to fix the problem for good. First, let me dispel some of the misconceptions about this problem. I've seen a lot of videos on YouTube saying you need to adjust the color filters and accessibility settings, or that you need to jailbreak your iPhone, and all of those videos are 100% wrong. 99.9% of the time when your iPhone screen is yellow, Night Shift has been turned on without you knowing it. Night Shift is a feature that was introduced in iOS 9.3, and it filters out daytime colors from your iPhone's display. Research has shown that bright blue lights and other colors can trick your brain into thinking that it's still daytime, and if you look at those at night, you might have trouble falling asleep, therefore it's called Night Shift. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you how to turn off Night Shift or adjust the settings to your liking in both the Settings app and the Control Center. So without further ado, I'm going to open up the Settings app. Scroll down and tap Display and Brightness. And then as you can see, there's a Night Shift option. It says mine is from 10 p.m. to 7 a.m. I actually have Night Shift set up on my iPhone. And as you can see, I have Night Shift scheduled 10 p.m. to 7 a.m. So if you don't want Night Shift to be scheduled at all, you can just tap that switch and turn it right off. Now Night Shift is not going to come on at a scheduled time. You can manually enable it until tomorrow. That'll, as you can see, my screen just got a little bit yellow. And you can adjust the color brightness here. I'll leave it right in the middle. Let's turn that back on. So that is how you do it in the Settings app. That's how you configure Night Shift in the Settings app. You can also do it in Control Center. So I'm going to swipe up from below the bottom of the screen. Now I'm running iOS 11 beta on my iPhone. If you have iOS 10 or earlier, just look for the Night Shift icon. I'm going to show you what that looks like in a second. So if you have iOS 11, you got to press and hold the brightness slider here. And at the bottom, you can see that Night Shift icon. It looks kind of like a crescent moon with a little bit of sun rays around it. I'm just going to tap that to toggle Night Shift on or off. And as you can see, my iPhone screen just got yellow again. And now it's back to normal. So that's how you turn off Night Shift on your iPhone. I'm 100% sure that is the reason why your iPhone screen is yellow. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed, give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below if you have any other questions. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for the best iPhone content on YouTube.